Pull up 3 or 4 or something.
Oh, shoot.
Just like breathe harder, okay?
Come on.
I think, you know, it goes down to the quote from Socrates that it's a shame for a man to grow old without seeing the beauty and the strength of which his body is capable. Well, when I was in high school and college, I was always active, physically fit, I played a lot of tennis. And then about 20 years ago, I was diagnosed with thyroid cancer. And although the treatment went well and everything turned out okay, I took time off from really working out. I had kids, twins, and that took a lot of time too. Work was very busy at that time. And then about 10 years later after that, I just decided that I'm getting older, and at some point I wanted to be able to see what I was capable of doing. And so that inspired me to get back to getting in shape, and then ultimately I got involved in strength training, and then the passion or the goal of getting into the 1000 club.
Maybe time's not that strong. Are we falling further? Are the lights that take us home? Everyone is gone. Are we breaking title to ask the question why? We live and then we die. I think I'm fine. Maybe I'll write you from the other
big
side.
Big day. It's got to happen today.
I'm just gonna take it slowly. I'm just gonna live one day at a time.
So for the 1000 club, you're focusing on the squat, the bench press, and the deadlift. What you want is for your max lift on each of those to add up to 1,000 pounds total. So each of my workouts focuses on one of those on each particular day. And I cycle through different rep ranges. And then when that's done, I'll work on some accessory movements that would help me to get a little bit stronger for the main lift. You know, how much can you stay focused during the workout? How much can you, or how easily can you do a little bit more work or do an extra set or lift a little bit more weight? Even when you're feeling tired or you just wish you could go home and eat dinner or relax. And the next time you come in, you remember that feeling of having that accomplishment, and it makes you have the energy to do it one more time.
Someday we could all be free.
Climbing that one extra mountain, going that one extra mile.
We would just believe. 'Cause faith and love is all you need. This whole world doesn't see.
Someday and doing it at a time when most people would say it's maybe even impossible. I took time off from really working out to keep coming back day after day. I've been working on it for quite a while.
Just repeat week after week.
So I think the inspiration comes from trying to achieve something that very few people actually do.
There's no way to hold that bar with a standard overhand grip. At heavy poundages, just grip gives out. With a hook grip, and a lot more weight. And protect those calluses. And ready for the hook grip with the thumb underneath the fingers.
I think just showing up every day, trying. There are days when things don't go well and you feel like you're actually slipping back and not making progress towards a goal. This has been such a long-term goal for me, and I've been showing up. The 235 press, 315 squat, 450 deadlift. And maybe in my case it should be, it's a shame for a man to grow older, but at any rate, it motivates you to keep coming back day after day. And when you see the results, then it makes it easier and easier to keep up with the commitment. First it was 3 days a week, then I upped it to 4 days a week, then when I could handle that, I upped it to 5 days a week of training. And I'm really proud of being able to stick with that. And then to finally make it. Even at an older age, I hope that I inspire and teach others by example. Maybe it's time we try to join the 1100 club.